In Alaska's Iditarod dogsled race, the last team to cross the finish line is given the Red Lantern Award and a cash prize in recognition of their perseverance and commitment.